Well, you probably saw today, Oprah shared some of her favorite things with her viewers. Tonight, we're doing the same.
Yes, we are. We asked some 11 News anchors and reporters to show us some of the things that they really love right now. First up, you know who.
Oh, really?
My partner, Stan Stolvo, loves to play golf, but he says his game isn't quite up to par yet. So one of his favorite things right now.
It's called a sumo square. And the reason why it's so unique is you see how big that head is? It's almost impossible to miss the ball.
Jerry Sandusky's favorite thing?
One of my favorite things, my Baltimore Marathon Under Armour shirt. Here's why I like it. You can actually work out and sweat, kind of feel like you really are an athlete, even though you're not. And most importantly, people walk up and say, hey, did you run in the marathon? Hell no, I didn't run in the marathon. I'm not running 26 miles. I don't even drive 26 miles.
And for Jennifer Franciotti, it's a yummy treat she keeps in her refrigerator. It's called Better in Peanut Butter.
I wouldn't really say it's better than peanut butter, but I'd say it's just as good. It tastes like peanut butter. It's only 2 points for Weight Watchers. Your normal reduced fat peanut butter would be 4 points, so you get more bang for your buck.
For Rod Daniels, it's a little different. He enjoys a good old-fashioned peanut butter sandwich on cinnamon raisin bread.
One of life's great pleasures, peanut butter and jelly. This is a Skippy creamy red raspberry preserved Smucker's. You have to make sure that when you put your peanut butter on the bread, that you have the spreadability factor down once, cover a corner, little backhand action there, always works. Now, there's an ooze factor with the preserves, so you have to make sure you can eyeball just enough, and don't forget, anything left on the knife, make sure you add it to the sandwich. It gives it a little more zest, a little more tasty depth.
Lowell Melzer loves getting his pizza on, and he finds his favorite down at Pasticcio's Italian Kitchen in Canton.
If you're looking for something that truly has like that Italian old world kind of sauce, this I found to be the best place. And it is definitely reflected in their pizza. And you know it's a good place. Listen to his accent.
Yes. It's been a little over 20 years and still would not go away.
Marianne Bannister is a coffee fan. She makes the perfect cup of coffee in whatever flavor she wants with just the push of a button.
Well, my husband had a great idea a few years ago to get a Keurig coffee maker. It is the absolute best thing. It's my favorite toy in the whole wide world because not only can you make one cup at a time and it's hot every time, you have all sorts of choices.
New mother Carrie Cavanaugh credits this baby product with helping her son and her, of course, get a good night's sleep.
Our favorite thing is the Kid Eponymous Swaddle Wrap. It's a great improvement on an old standby. Here's how it works. You lay the baby down. Tuck his feet into this little pocket on the bottom. There's a piece of Velcro on the top that you secure to these tabs. Keeps their arms all wrapped up and snug. And we tried this when Rex was 4 weeks old. He's been sleeping through the night ever since.
And one of my favorite things is also one of Oprah's. That's my soft and comfy Barefoot Dreams throw.
Come in from work on a chilly day, put on some music, a candle, get a book, some music, watch TV. I love it.
Aww,
I love
blankie.
My blankie.
You certainly do.
I'm kind of worried about that straight jacket for babies,
yeah,
though.
Like, babies look like they're having fun, didn't it? Okay.
We're going to come and help you, Rex. Don't worry.